stained glass equivalent of steroids for the lyricist. Put me in, coach. I've been killing it for 48 hours straight and not feeling the least bit sleepy or sheepish. It's full steam ahead, like when the government fed LSD to soldiers, and all I can see is red. Just point me in the direction of your contested borders.
Like water.
I'll play capture the flag until the whole set is collected. Super soldier without need of food or drink, ration provision portions. I'm your secret weapon that comes equipped with its own self-replicating ammunition. Regenerative flesh, autopilot war machine, dedicated crusader of your bad religion. I'll paint the town with the blood of infidels. I'll lay them down like a royal flush. They're not gold, they're just goldfish for the toilet bowl. Or a whole box of white Zinfandel for your high school crush. Roofies in the fine print ingredient list, spread around like posts. Relations, cremation, ash, dust. No questions asked, just sign the checks. They haven't got a ghost of a chance of surviving from getting sliced in half. Glass equivalent of steroids for the lyricist. Put me in, coach. I've been killing it for 48 hours straight. Not feeling the least bit sleepy or sheepish. It's full steam ahead, like when the government fed LSD to soldiers. All I can see is red. Just point me in the direction of your contested borders. I'll play capture the flag until the whole set is collected. Super soldier without need of food or drink, ration provisions, portions of your secret weapon that comes equipped with its own self-replicating ammunition. Regenerative flesh, autopilot, war machine, dedicated crusader of your bad religion. I'll paint the town with the blood of infidels and lay them down like a royal flush with just gold fish for the toilet bowl. Or a whole box of white Zinfandel for your high school crush. Roofies in the fine print ingredient list, spread out like post-cremation, cremation, ash, dust. No questions asked, sign the checks. They haven't got a ghost of a chance of surviving from getting sliced in half.